Ocean 7 forecast update. Edward St. Pei reporting. Well, let's take a look at the Gulf Coast area. We've got a stationary front basically across the area. We're expecting no precipitation with that system, and that will be less of a factor over the weekend. High pressure is the main factor. We've got a system out west that'll be pushing in for Monday night. And with that system, we've got some scattered showers then. But through Monday, right now, we're looking at pleasant weather, partly cloudy skies, a sunny weekend upcoming, nothing on our 12-hour radar. So clear for tonight, and winds from the northeast at about 10. For the next several days, it's beautiful. Saturday, sunshine, the high 73, 58 overnight for early Sunday morning, sunshine for Sunday, and temperatures up to about 76 degrees, 64 overnight for early Monday morning. And for Monday right now, we're expecting maybe a bit of an increase in clouds through the afternoon hours, maybe showers developing. Showers by Monday night, high Monday 75. Pendragon Apothecary, offering ancient medicines, herbal adaptogens to build immunity, and an array of mushroom powders and elixirs, and a complete line of CBD products, oils, teas, coffees, and gummies. 1016 Government Street, downtown Ocean Springs, online, pendragonapothecary.com.